What's up, everyone? In today's video, we're going to be installing this Tessie guitar kill switch into this Jackson 7 string. So off the bat, the guitar was having kill switch issues with the one that's already on the guitar, which is like an arcade style. It just doesn't make proper contact and just is a pretty ridiculous switch. It comes in, comes out, and so I actually had swapped it out as well and was having issues with the new one I installed. So I just decided to tell the client to go with Tessie kill switch, and this should be awesome because it is an LED version which has a red light and it's stainless steel, so pretty cool. And I'm going to take you guys along the process of soldering and installing it and throwing up the schematic on how to do so. So if you guys dig this video, like the video. Also, if you guys could please subscribe to the channel, I'd greatly appreciate it. I'll see you guys in the next one. All right, so here's the switch. I already opened up the box and completely messed it up because I used this freaking bleed. It comes with the manual here with all the instructions and stuff. And there is the schematic for it, which is pretty straightforward to use. And next, we're going to show you the actual switch. Whoa, that's crazy. Yeah, so here is the switch. Look how cool that freaking thing looks. Let me get it to focus here. Yeah, super awesome, durable. This is going to be really cool to install, put in. And I actually need to run to the store to get a 9-volt battery as well. So we're going to run to the store and do that. Okay, so here is the original switch. And I want to show you exactly what I mean by like this weird, see, doesn't, you can kind of feel it, like the function of it is not proper. So that's the original switch. Here's it from the back. So pretty weird, but yeah, we're gonna install the new switch right now. Here's the top view of the guitar opened up in the back, and I need to take out the switch here. So what I'm gonna do is get the soldering iron and just release these two terminals here real quick. One and two. Cool. Now we can take the switch out. I think these ones will work. Kind of spin it. Nope. Try the larger ones. Okay, let's see here, try to get this out. Interesting. There we go. Yep, there we go. Now, almost got it all the way. There's the original switch out. Throw this one away. Not good. Here is the new switch, right? Now we're gonna get it and run it through this hole, but I'm gonna run all the wires through first, the body. Go. Cool. Now that's there. Bring this over here and check it out. So this wire is the lead wire coming from the output jack. What I'm going to do is desolder this one, put this one as the main one, and then put the grounds where they need to go. Next step is to take off this output jack, install these two wires as well as this black ground wire coming from the 9-volt battery, and also install this stereo jack to make sure that it's ready to rock and roll. Here we go. Dumbass. All right, so what I decided to do is actually solder the terminals on here instead of having the quick clips on there. So here's the white one, here's the black one, here's the red one with the resistor on there. And what I have to do now is get these two white ones, so the middle terminal on the volume pot and this white one here from the kill switch, and I'm gonna solder these two together and attach them to the output jack here. Then I'm gonna get these two, this black wire here, and the ground coming from the pot. And I'm gonna splice these together, boom, solder them, and attach it to the stereo output jack. Then I actually have the 9-volt battery black cable attached already. So that's good to go, and we should be ready to rock after this. So I'm gonna do that real quick. Yeah, this is not gonna work. And here is the completed guitar Tessy switch install. So as you can see, way cleaner than before. I used some zip ties to get a lot of the cables together and make sure it's ready to go. And also tightened down the Tessy switch a little bit. It was actually a little bit loose. So let me show you how it looks with the switch on. All right, guys, this is the end of the video with the final reveal of the kill switch with the LED. And this is how it sounds and operates. We'll be right back.